Hallelujah.
Amen.
Or maybe you are tired to see God. You are too tired. You are depressed.
You are
sad. You are scared. You are depressed.
You have
been looking for a job for many years.
You have been looking for a job for many years.
Your marriage is not going well. Jesus, stay here, my dear. I don't need you now. I don't need you now. And maybe it will be time for you to talk to God. When the time is not there anymore. My dear, we have met people in the hospital. When they take marijuana or maybe other drugs
to be high, enjoying,
being in fornication, you are enjoying, clubbing, you are enjoying yourself,
partying.
But when there's that time of getting sick, remember, those who are in the world, they are serving their master, who is the devil. But when they get sick, in the hospital, the same person who was insulting Jesus,
oh no,
said to us in the Bible,
yeah.